experience here because I haven't played this game in years. And I've been dying to play it again. Just because I didn't know that you could make new characters in this game. Let's go ahead and try. Let me turn the volume down. Full experience, it's alright. Let's go. Yes. Dang. I guess Bethesda published it, but they didn't make it. Is what I heard, but I don't know if that's true or not.
War. War never changes. When atomic fire consumed the Earth, those who survived did so in great underground vaults. When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law.
MCR.
As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business, under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn.
It was taking a turn and you get shot in the head. I remember this game. I played it on the 360. Beautiful. Mwah. Love it.
I don't think
you can make another like it.
How about that?
You probably could, to be honest.
Whoa, easy there. But, easy.
Know, not a story like this.
You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings.
But I don't want to. I want to go eat dead claws. Or dead claws. Oh my god.
Can you tell me your name?
No. My name is... My name is Diaper Man.
Oh.
Should that be a good one?
Nice.
I don't know what I'll call myself. Freaking Baby Eater. Oh, that does not, that's not how you spell baby. There you go, Baby Eater.
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but
I don't think anyone would have picked that for me.
I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out.
I've heard that before. Have you minded? Did you mind?
Tell me
like half my head's gone, so. Guess I didn't have a choice.
How'd I do?
Jesus, I look horrible. Kill me. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna screw this dude up. Oh, that guy looks ugly. They all look ugly. Customize. This is the part where you can mess him up really bad. Oh my god. God dang it, Bobby. Yes, look how wide that face is. Forehead? Oh yeah, you're gonna have the largest forehead. Oh yeah. All short. This might take a while. Well, I'm back, and he looks horrifyingly ugly. Oh my god. Good little man. Looking very mysteriously ugly. I think I like the other one better. Where did it go? Where did it go? I seen it a second ago. Dang. Gunslinger. Yeah. I'm ugly, and I like it a lot. Yes.
Well, I got most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay, no sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet.
Oh my god, there's so many of you. How many, which one do
good.
I know to kiss?
Why
stand
don't you
up?
Walk down to the end of the room, over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race.
Really? I thought it was. I'm gonna run for it.
Looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try.
I'm trying. I'm pressing E.
You'll learn right quick if you get back all your faculties.
Can I break your legs? I'll make you broken. Okay, how do I do this? Oh. Perception? Oh, yeah, give me some of that. Endurance? Yes. This machine is cool, dude. I forgot about this. Charisma. Give me all of that, actually. I can minus points. My intelligence is so low. I don't know how to read. Or write. Or do basic functions. Yes. That looks good. Guess I'm just good. I mean, I don't know. Use them all.
Good to see them bullets didn't affect your charm none. Well, we know your vitals are good.
He shot me because I was so ugly to look at. Like, I was visceral pain. Like,
what
you could
see
it.
You take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions.
Oh my god, I'm naked.
See if your dogs are so
don't hard. Look at me, doctor. Jeez, I'm indecent.
Alright. I'm gonna say a word. I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind. Dog.
Murder.
House.
Murder.
Night.
Murder.
Enemy.
Murder.
Light.
Did you say night? Like, night-night? Because my intelligence is so low that I can't even read or write.
Mother.
Cookie jar. Jeans.
Okay. Now I got a few statements. I want you to tell me how much they sound like something you'd say. First one. Conflict just ain't in my nature.
Wrong. No opinion. I'd break
I
somebody's
ain't given
legs.
To rely
on purpose
others
and
support.
On accident. Okay.
I'm always fixing to be the center of attention.
If it means stabbing someone in the Walmart, I mean, okay. Okay, yeah, don't
I'm slow to embrace. embrace new ideas.
Wrong. Someone tells me to jump off a cliff, I'm out of there, dude. Yes.
Almost done here. What do you say you have a look at this? Tell me what you see.
A shadow and a door frame. Looks like a mirror to me.
Okay. How about this one?
It's a piece of space technology. Yeah, that's totally what it looks like. This don't look like an edge of a couch. Oh, there's more. I'm too embarrassed to say what it looks like. Huh.
Last one.
It does look like two bears giving each other a high five, though. And it also does look like a mushroom cloud. Does it look like a bearded man, though? I guess kinda. A head on a pillow. I don't see that one. A bearded man.
Well, that's all she wrote.
Who is she?
I don't have nothing to compare it to, so maybe you'd better just have a look at the results. See if it all seems right to you.
You got that out of those little pictures? I don't know, you're mailing. I think that blotch that said you was gonna murder someone, I think that means your melee is good. I am a doctor, by the way. Take this one away and give me barter. I think bartering would be epic. And give me... No, yeah, keep speech. Survival, you don't really need that. You don't need to survive out here. Well, I looked like to you, bro. You're fine. Lockpick, yeah, give me that. Looks pretty sexy to me. Done.
Before I turn you loose, I need one
now?
More thing from you.
What?
I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality.
More paperwork.
Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head.
Yeah, like my granddad did it like a second ago, but he didn't really survive, so. Good natured. That's bullcrap. For us, nah. Guilt to destroy. Yes. That is me. I am a tank. Wait. Wild Wasteland. I know that one does stuff. I can only have two? Okay. I'm built to destroy. I will kill you. What is this? 15% faster. This is just an overall good thing to have. 15% faster. Right. Oh my god. I am the
Come
Flash.
I'll see you out.
No, you won't. Look at me, dude. You definitely will see me out. You don't want to tangle with me. I've got a knife. Don't want to mess with me. I'll break both your legs and your spine at the same time, dude. Ooh, awesome. Aw, man. I forgot most of the crap was here. But, you know. Medical brace. I will need this. I will use this. I know how to use it. You better be careful, dude. I am armed and dangerous. Aw, man. I should have got repair so I can fix that thing. Give me those. I am thirsty. What am I doing? I've got to get out of these exit. I'm used to playing on controller, guys. I'm sorry.
Here, these are yours. Was all you had on you.
And a Pip-Boy. Awesome. Yes, no more dialogue from you. There's like 3,000 cats. Oh my god. But no, it's just my hit boy. Oh my god, it's bright out here. Oh. Fly away. Yes. Watch this, I can move slowly. Ooh, tumbleweed. I love the tumbleweeds in this game. You are mine now. I will take you forever. Oh. Yes, never mind. Ain't that a kick in the head? Yes, quest completed. It was the first quest.
If you're looking for supplies, Chet over at the general store can help you out.
I want to steal from you. See, how do I equip things? Ooh, that's how you scroll out. That's pretty cool. Let me see what I look like. I want to see how handsome I am. This is ridiculous. That's a good picture right there. Now that's sexy. Wow. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna cut that out, by the way, so you won't even get to see it. My facial expressions during that. What else do I got? Oh, I can't even take that? That sucks. I know there's a way. That's that. That's weight. See? So V is VADS. Ah, cool. R is fists. Great to know. Great to know. Q. What is Q? Auto walk? Auto walk? Not sure why I would need to use that, but that's pretty cool to have. Ah, just going somewhere. It's like, oh, you're gonna walk into a wall. No, I'm not. I'm autopiloting right now. Tab. That's it. There we go. That's what I was looking for the whole time. I want to equip my knife and stab people. You never know what you can use with this thing, dude. Just saying. Life tips. Ooh, that's like block. I will stab you in your anus. Okay, I have R. I can put that away now. What do I need to do again? I need to find something. I'm going to complete this first mission, and then I'm going to go to bed, because it's like, it's 3:29, and I've been recording for like 20 minutes. Hold on, I'm going to do something. You threaten me, I will kill you with my knife. Whoa. Oh, my knee. Well, I don't know what to do, so I'm just going to walk around randomly until I find something cool. Let's see. I think I need to go here. I can't remember this game very well. Let me talk to you, Pete.
Howdy. What? The one in the fancy suit seemed to be calling the shots, as much as I know. Other folks in town might know more. Word of advice, though, if you ever catch up with him, watch out. The man's got cold eyes like a snake. Can't be trusted, I'd say.
Pete, you are orange. You are not to be trusted, my man. You need some lotion.
The machine? Harmless, no matter what Trudy says. She thinks it's hiding something. But I think it's just a broken down relic with no place to be. Was a prospector until I decided to settle here to get away from the NCR. Now I will just take it easy and help out with the Brahmin and Bighorners.
Do you now, Easy Pete? This man is a thief. About to expose this man on everything. Alright, goodbye, Pete.
Keep your gun
handy. Well, I will for you, Pete. This is like Donald Trump, but like in the future, so you know, he's old stuff. Older than he already was.
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry, she won't bite unless I tell her to.
She can't bite you with that less polycons, dude. I don't think she can bite anything. Yes. Actually, goodbye.
Until
I don't even want to talk to you. You look weird. Frat. Spit on the non-believers.
Wait. That Doc Mitchell sure knows his stuff, doesn't he? Hey there.
Hey there.
Hey there.
Hey there.
Howdy.
Simple NPC. NPC moment right there. Can I drink out of the toilet? I can! And it doesn't give me any radiation. It's like, oh my god, are you serious? You're drinking out of the fucking toilet? It's like, yeah, it's the only place I can drink. Aw, I only have to steal it? Okay. Come on. Come on. Come with me now. You will be escorted out of this establishment with me in your pocket.
Howdy.
Or you in my pocket. See Crouch? Wait. Krill is Crouch. Yeah, they'll never suspect anything. That I'm not stealing anything. Ha ha ha. You think I care if I get caught? No. Aw, man. I thought I heard running. What? That was really mean to me. I wanted to hack that. Because, you know, I'm a hacker. not taking anything. You can't prove it. Oh, shoot. They detected me. Hi, guys. I'm not doing anything. I was just leaving. I was literally just leaving. And no, I'm not talking to her. Tab. Yeah, do it stuff. They went that away. Choir, blah, 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 blah. Okay, great. All right, Tab out of this. Ask Vector? I want to go see this place you all were talking about, because it seemed kind of cool. Not gonna lie. Ooh, tumbleweed. I've got to pick it up. You are mine now. Ha. I will capture you, and you will be mine forever. Hey, stop running away. You're like all my first dates. They ran away from me. Can I put them in the cage? Okay, for real though, let's go. This episode's running long. Think about making it like 20 minutes per episode, because it's so long. This game is so great. Auto walk. Wait, yeah, auto walk. This music's great, dude. I think I'm actually getting tinnitus from this, but you know, it's alright. It's all good, man. Yeah, auto walk. Go, baby. Where am I supposed to go? I think I'm just going in a circle. Gotta walk this way for good measure. It's getting kind of cold. Walking. Do 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 a lonely road. Do 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 do, and I found myself another tumbleweed. But you guys are like, stop picking up the tumbleweeds. What's wrong with you? And I'm like, I love tumbleweed. It's great. It makes me feel happy. Where am I going? Ooh, Prim. I think it's what it is. Prime. I'm gonna call it Prim. And yes, there's monsters this way. Oh yeah, running away. Let's do it. What are you, my parents? Sick, dude. You're gonna run into that rock like an NPC. Get out of here, man. Don't mind me. I'm just running. Because it's good for my health. Things and I was like, no, please don't be a death claw. Ooh, things I can steal. Give me that? Yes. And what about you? Okay, nothing. Great. This is still somewhat of a start though. Whee! Get over that bucket, boy! Get over it! No. Finish and travel onward. Onward, dear fellow. God, my hands are cold. It's just a lot of walking this game is. And I don't even have to press anything. I'm just gonna control my mouse. Oh, now I might have to press some things. Hey guys, you wanna see my knife? It's a lot of fun, guys. You should really check it out. Failure, all of you, especially you. Hey, what are you doing, failure? Die. Aw. I got 8. That's all I gotta say. Now back again, traveling onward. Yay! Wait, where am I going? Oh yeah, I'm going this way. Travel onward, dear fellow. Travel! Again, this time I'm gonna use my 9mm and I'm just gonna destroy them. I'm gonna pulverize them. No, they'll never mess with me again. Can you mess with me? Like that? I've got a secret to tell you. I fucked your mom. Don't tell nobody, okay? It's supposed to be all our secret, but you know, kinda got out. Come on, damn it. Wait a minute, I can turn on music. You guys like music, don't you?
are our top stories.
I'm just kidding, you smell weird.
Patrons of the Ultra Lux are questioning whether his pricey restaurant, the Gourmand, is overstating the fullness of its wait list. Those who claim...
No, that's enough from you. You don't ever talk about the Ultra Lux. It's delicious. The humans are great. Actually, I don't remember what they had there. I don't know. Was they eating people? I'm pretty sure that they were eating people. Come on, dude. No wait here yet. I'm sick of walking. Travel onward so I can die already. Actually, no. I'm going to stay right here. Yeah. Sick, dude. Saving your game. That's awesome, dude. I'm supposed to be going to this place over here, but you know, it's okay. Jumpy time, yay. This is fun, because I killed myself at least once, and I'm going to cut this part of the video out. Ooh. Are you a rat? Die. They're jumping me. They're jumping me. Oh my god. I've got to get out of here. They're jumping me. Get away from me. Time to turn on my super homo. Just kidding, I'm not gay. But I'm gonna kill him anyway. With my pistol. Yeah. Brings me joy. Oh my god, ow. Got something for you, come here. Yo, penis, come here. I got something for you. Running. Ooh. Tag. A hand on your face. That one's dead. Great. They don't call me the baby eater for nothing. Give me all those baby meat. I love being a baby eater. Mmm. Delicious. Oh shoot, I forgot how to get out of here. Exit, baby. God, why is it so cold in my room? Come here, I'm not done with you all yet. I'm also a people eater. I'm starving. You must feed me. Hello? Okay, you can stop now. I'm good. Are you mad that I ate your children? What? Explosions? For what? Pull out your gun. Or your knife. You had enough of me? I'm gonna come in here and eat your ass. That's what I thought. Oh look, a baby. So adorable, I'm gonna eat it. Give me more and I will eat them. Like I said, they don't call me the baby eater for nothing. All your babies. All of them. A baby. Guys, we gotta sneak up on this baby. Sneak up on him. Oh, he saw me. Oh, no, put him on. Baby meat in time. I'm just gonna be jumping backwards. Wait, can't get me. God, that thing's hit. I will eat your family. It's okay, I've got this. Watch this. Item. Yes! I'm hurt. That'll work. I just tab out. And it slow does it because I think He was just defeated and I got him. Delicious. Now I'm gonna eat your babies too. Let me get back to this one. Oh yeah. Baby food? Mmm. Delicious. Baby back ribs. Mm. Oh my god, what is exploding over here? What is happening? I'm gonna go ahead and quick save. Save in the same spot I did before. What? Oh, it was you doing that bull crap. I'm the baby killer. You're supposed to let me eat the babies. Well, I'm the baby eater, I guess. Oh, I need to kill this one. Oh, my God. Ooh, let me eat that one. What's wrong with
you? You need to be careful. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, I'm sorry. I just needed a big, strong metal killing machine to help me out with that. My mistake. I won't make it again, though. I'll bring you with me everywhere. Mommy, baby. Just for me.
See that you do. I saved your life, so I kind of feel responsible for you is all. Well, happy trails, then.
Wait, what am I supposed to talk to you, though?
Howdy, partner! Don't mention it.
Yeah, bro.
I'm always ready to lend a helping hand to a stranger in need.
Are you, though? Are you actually?
I was out for a stroll that night when I heard the commotion up at the old bone orchard. Saw what looked like a bunch of bad eggs, so I laid low. Once they had run off, I dug you up to see if you were still kicking. Turns out you were. So I hauled you off to the dock right quick. I'm a Securitron. Robco Security Model
60D. Yeah,
if you ever see any of my brothers, tell them Victor says howdy.
I remember you.
Happy trails!
You're set up, though. Oh, hold up, hold up. Another baby. I need to kill this one. I'm not afraid, y'all. Oh, episode. It was just me talking the entire time. I don't want me talking the whole time though. You know what I'm saying? Because sometimes I get boring and annoying. Even to myself. That's kind of low standard. If you get what I'm saying. You pick up what I'm putting down, brother. Let's see what we got here. What are you? Which thing? Edible?
Hey there. Found you. Had you out?
No. I told you, we're here to do bad things. And bad things we will do. Cut out all the walking in this game.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits.
But Prim.
Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. You'd be safer heading back up to Good Springs. We'd love to, but they don't fall under NCR jurisdiction. Even if they did, we're in no shape to protect them. We don't have the equipment to take out the convicts. And even if we did, we need some extra hands for backup. You should talk.
Alright, I'll talk to your lieutenant in command. And I will make him my new wife. I'm just kidding, I'll make him my new dad. Hey dad, you wanna play baseball? It's like, oh yeah, son, come on, we can play baseball. awesome. Thanks, Dad. You're the greatest father. I know there's mines on this bridge. I've completely forgot about them before, but I now remember. Because I've got filled up so many times. No, yummy. Yummy. I don't remember where the rest are. I remember there's lots of people over here, though. I'm going to drink some of these. And I'm going to put all this crap. We don't need that. That don't help us at all. Alright, shut up. I know what's happening. Hey, what's going on here? I'm a big dude. Alright, I know what's happening. I know what I'm doing. Alright. Take out a laser pistol. Because that gives us better sight, I think. Let's go! I will eat your family. All of you. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm supposed to heal. Just pop a couple of these. Oh, not one of those. What? By one? Son, yes sir. Just how I do. Okay, I'm taking all your crap now. 200 of those things? Dude, that's epic. Keep it. I'll take that as well. Give me that. Thanks, man. Made it naked. Put some clothes on. It's supposed to look decent. Oh yeah, I forgot to turn that dude to ashes. Awesome. Give me that. Oh, dude, what the heck? It's empty. I took all of it. Okay, well, more for me, I guess. Now, if I remember correctly, there is a thing in here. Oh, I can't get to it. I don't have a lockpicking skill.
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
Why is that?
Johnson Nash is my name. Husband to Ruby Nash. Lived in Prim going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily, for what it's worth with things like
outpost, blah, 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 blah.
Well, I don't got any work right now. I'll tell you whatever I can. Yeah, but... Oh, you're talking about one of them packages. That job had Strange written all over, but we couldn't turn down the caps. Well, now that you mentioned it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them Great Khan misfits. They was talking about a chip. Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy Big. Since they came to town, that cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying something a little different. A pair of dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I have in the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job, canceled. Hope a storm from the divide skins him alive. Well, that's where you came in. Yeah, I got this look when he saw you next down on the courier list. His expression turned right around. Asked me if your name was for real. I said, sure as lack of rain, you were still kicking. Then he turned down the job, just like that. I asked if he was sure it was good money. No, the Courier 6 carried the package, that's what he said. Like the Mojave sort you out or something. Then he just up and walked out. Well, no idea. Sounds like you two had a history for him to act like that. And turn down the money, too. Hope he didn't see any trouble in that package of yours. Maybe he thought your name was bad luck. Not enough for me to say.
Dude, my name is literally Baby Ear. Don't go get yourself shot. Like, my name is the luck.
Hello there. What brings you...
Yeah, because you literally got a gun pointed at
me. Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. Prim Slim at your service. Authentic cowpoke and official spoke spot of the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. Yeehaw! Why, this is the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. Prim's premier tourist attraction and resort destination. Yeehaw! Happy trails, partner.
You all always say happy trails. What's wrong with you? Also, your face looks like it has, you know, the pull-out drawers from old school. You got grippy hands. I don't like that. You're scary. You're mean. I can't take those? Aw, man. I don't know if you can play these, or should be able to. I'll be glad to pay for them if I could. Somewhere over here, it should be over here. It's like a gun, but it's a really good gun. Remember that from my last playthrough.
Howdy. Howdy.
Hello.
Howdy.
What do you all got? Nothing for my taste, at least. This might be it. Can you go away so I can look in the safe?
You come to the wrong place, traveler. Prim's dying. If you've got any sense, you'll be moving on.
And I'm hidden, so I actually didn't count. You're smoking with a gun in your hand, that's pretty cool, dude. I wish I could do that. Detective. Oh man. Do it have writing in there? You can steal whatever you want as long as you're not detected. God, I love this song. I love all these songs. Basically my childhood right here. Well, I think I'm going to end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, please follow along, because I'm only going to do this entire game. And it could be funny. It could not be funny. Who knows? It might be this for like half an hour. But anyway, goodbye. See y'all later.